Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Big Robbie here. I'm playing with Matisfrench now. And he's going to give himself a shout out, and then we're going to head on our way.
Hey, guys, I'm Matt. I'm French, in case you didn't know. Yeah, that's kind of it.
That is it.
Let's that's all I have to say.
You don't have to say much.
Come here, spider. Oh, you got it. No, come here. Oh, I died and I lost all my level like 24 enchantments. It kind of angered me.
Yeah, I got what is it? I got a sharpness one and a knockback one diamond sword, and I got a fortune one diamond pick right now. I got a couple more things at the house, but I don't roll with the good stuff right now. I'm waiting until the Ender Dragon.
Nah, I got bum raped by three Endermen.
Yeah.
I just happened to look up from digging a hole, and they're just like standing on the edge of the hole looking at me. I'm like, oh, okay. Like, yeah, Teflon was on. I'm like, Teflon, come help me. And he's just like, nah.
I almost got mauled by some creepers and some Endermen the other day. It was ridiculous.
If you ever see random blocks across an ocean, like really far that way, like to the left of us, that's just me. I was just marking a way to my new house, but then I didn't move there.
Oh yeah, I noticed that. I thought someone found this mountain biome because that's where it's at.
No, this isn't me. I don't know who this is.
No, this is me right here.
Okay.
But your thing is like straight ahead of us.
Right? I'm pretty sure it is. Yeah.
Hold on. Let me turn down my. Let me go back to normal distance. There we are.
I'm on like super far.
What mod are you using for that?
I'm not using a mod. I don't know. I updated my Java to like 64-bit, and then it's like, oh, you can go on super far render distance or something. Now I'm like,
what,
no, give it a go.
Hell, really?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I like this server because I was playing on my friend's server and it's crashed like 17 times today.
Yeah, I think it's on his personal computer, too.
Nice. Yeah, I'm Jesus, I can walk on water. Wait, is it working? Damn it, no, okay. Earlier today, I was walking, and it looked like I was walking on water.
Yeah.
I don't get the
my wolf the other day was walking on water. It was acting like Jesus. They have, like, zero AI.
I can't get up the mountain. There we go. Oh, one of those days where I wish I had a flying mod. Cheating way up the mountain. There we go.
Have you checked out that Smart Move API and all that?
The what?
The Smart Move... well, it's not the API, I guess. It's just a Smart Move mod.
And no.
Adds where you could like crawl through like a 1x1 hole, and like you like it looks like Call of Duty status. The animations are pretty good.
Yeah, okay, that could be something I'd look into. Right now, I have a minimap mod that doesn't work. All it does is it shows the players' names, and I'm like, oh, that's nice.
Well, I had Ray's minimap mod and. I had it working with the GL shaders and Optifine and all that, and I did something with it. It don't want to work anymore.
Yeah, no, mine just kind of pooped out on me, so I installed another one that my friend made, and he told me that it was, oh yeah, it shows you everything. It just shows you players' names, so right now I see that you're right beside me. That's good to know.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I see your name on top, too. I mean... I don't think
but it doesn't show any of the landscape. It's just like your name. That's about it.
Oh, on the map itself, I see.
Yeah,
I get what you're saying.
This mountain's pretty tall.
All right.
I don't think you. How tall is this thing? Jeez.
I don't know, but I'm hopping along.
Bunny hopping. There's torches up here. Did you put these up here, or did I? I don't remember.
No. Me and Teflon were up here the other day.
Yeah, this is level 124 up, so you can only build 1, 2, 3, four more blocks up. That's about it.
I like building off of these, though, like on the side of them, off the real.
Yeah, outcrop mountains. Yeah, I like that too. All right, I'm gonna see if there's a pool of water that I can jump into. Oh, come on. Oh,
actually, we tried to jump off this way, and we both died.
I bet I could clear it.
I tried to hit the sprint, but it's hard with this controller. It's all messed up. We tried to jump off this way right here.
I can do it. I bet I can do it. Watch me do it.
Hold on. Oh.
Wait. I'm out of food. I need to eat first.
I'm gonna get a good angle.
I'm gonna splat and hit the ground so hard. Okay, one, two. Leroy Jenkins! Oh god. Oh my god. I made it.
Oh, did you make it?
Yeah.
It was like I caught it.
A vertical drop.
I caught every going second down. Of it.
You gonna try to make it too?
Hell no. I'm scared. I got my diamond pick and everything. I ain't chancing that. I lost. What was it? I think it was 11 levels of XP when I did that.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
I was level 15 when I died earlier, and now I just kill things now. Anything that moves, I'm trying to get back to level 15.
I jumped down, but from a very undermined height, or whatever that word is.
That's a nice little cave waterfall behind you. Look at this.
Yeah, see, I like building stuff around this right here. Like, take out all the cobble inside that mountain.
Yeah, I've done that before. I use TNT, though, and TNT's disabled on the server, I think.
Yeah.
Which is smart, because of creepers, you know.
Yeah, it's not like anybody's on here.
Okay, what is this? I break two stone, and there's lava underneath here.
Oh, my God. I just hit the sprint and almost went in that damn hole.
Oh my god, that sand just fell and scared me. I'm walking away from this.
Yeah.
I need to put water into it.
Have you seen that top 5 fails on YouTube?
I've seen a bunch of them. Which one are you talking about?
I don't know. It's a new one. He barely started them, but he's pretty good. He gives some commentary and stuff.
Alright. Yeah. I'll check. What's his name?
It's I don't know. I'm subscribed to him. I know that.
Alright, I'll look for fails. Is it fails of Minecraft only, or what is it?
It just said, he always just puts top Minecraft fails. That's it.
I'm taking off my armor. It's almost dead anyways. There's no point. I want to save it up for, like, the night time or something. By the way, I didn't bring torches. I brought glowstone.
Yeah, I brought a bunch of torches. I think I got 31 coal.
Oh yeah, that's right, I have a stack of coal and 9 pieces. Okay, I'm set. I'm gonna make some torches right now. Yeah, I know the uTip screen capture client just decided to not save the files anymore. So, like, I'd be recording videos and it doesn't save them, but it says I recorded them, so I'm just like, oh, okay.
Yeah, it's kinda weird. It's not the best.
It's like, it's not bad quality. Like, I used HyperCam before and that was horrible.
I think, Camtasia is free, too.
Oh, look at that. Look at this little bridge from mountain to mountain.
Oh, that is perfect. This reminds me of the Ether mod.
Yeah. This looks like me and my friend, we built a pirate bay on another server, and this looks exactly like it, except there's water in between these mountains. Wait, you said you're playing with a controller? What kind of controller?
Xbox controller.
Ah, nice. I play with the mouse, with a Twin Laser Storm gaming mouse, so it's really sensitive.
I can't use a mouse, I suck.
look at these high-daring pigs over there.
Actually, we need those pigs. That's why I made that bridge, that cobblestone bridge. I was trying to bring some pigs over there.
By the way, there was pigs behind my house that I slaughtered.
Oh, you damn it.
I'm gonna see if I can snipe this pig over here off the cliff. Die.
Have you got that sniper duel achievement?
No, I thought I did, but apparently I wasn't far enough away. Did you get it?
I actually counted the blocks just to get like a mental picture of how far I should be. And then I sniped 2 skeletons at the distance that they disappeared. Like they were actually out of my screen at the point where I killed them. And I didn't get it.
By the way, I'm going to try to make this jump. Free running, or parkour, or whatever you want to call it.
I call that suicide.
Oh, I can do it. I've jumped worse. Wait, should I try to get mountain to mountain, or down? Just crawl? Oh, no, I'm not doing that. Okay, I'm just going to try to get across. Hello? Oh, God, no, 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 no. One heart left. I am victorious. I totally underjudged that. Is it turning nighttime? Oh, he left.
Yes, it is.
I love this server, because, like, whenever I want to come onto it, I'm just like, there's going to be nobody on, and then there's nobody on. I'm like, yes.
Yeah, you can pretty much guarantee that.
I'm going to camp out the night in this thing. Did I bring it? Oh, I didn't bring it. Oh, I brought a bed. All right, nice.
Oh, you brought a bed, damn it.
Is this going to reset my spawn? Oh, is this going to reset my home, isn't it?
Yes, it is. No, it's not going to reset your home.
Okay, good.
It'll just reset your spawn, I think.
That's fine. Because my home, I don't even know where my home is.
I haven't had any pork. I'm taking this pig out.
I brought 13 raw chicken, 24 cooked chicken, 1 piece of pork, 4 glowstone, some eggs. I'm going to throw an egg at you, by the way.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna kill a cow with an egg. Oh, I didn't fall to its death. I love how they run away now. It's more realistic.
Yeah, but nothing's really realistic on here.
No, the pork fell. Oh.
That's why I like the shaders. The god rays are just ridiculous.
Are we gonna try to get across? I'm gonna make a bridge across. That's what I'm gonna do.
I am actually going to hit this cobble up right here inside this mountain. Do I have a shovel? Yes.
Look at that. Dirt bridge for the win. Just so you can't get across. Oh, that almost ended out really bad for me. I broke the block underneath me.
I don't need to get across. I'm making my own little hut. Starting over. Starting anew.
Or so you want to start anew over here?
I wish this would have been the actual spawn. And yeah,
you know you can reset the spawn, right? You can go, it's //spawn.
Yeah,
set.
But I mean, like, when we first got on, because we already have our stuff, like, settled in.
Yeah. Get off the mountain, pig. I don't want you up here. Oh, I killed you. Oh, my God. I'm going to build a house just, like, up here. Did I bring any wood? Oh, I did, okay. I have glass and wood, by the way. So if you need some glass, I got some. I came prepared.
Well, I won't need anything for a while, not until this diamond pig turns yellow.
Yeah, on the other server that I've been going on and off of today, trying to get like stuff set up, I build a house in 20 minutes. And it's, like, in the shape of an arrow, and it's got smooth stone bricks on it, and it's pretty cool. And everybody's like, this guy's like, how long did it take you? And the admin's like, oh yeah, it took him 5 minutes, right, just as a joke. And he actually counted the minutes, because I told him I could probably build it under half an hour, and he's like, you built that in 20 minutes and 5 seconds. I'm like, oh, wow. I'll take a screenshot of it and then send it to you.
Yeah.
But their server's not whitelisted, so it's got lots of
I was actually thinking of using, there's a time-lapse mod, and you could time-lapse Minecraft, it does it pretty good.
Time-lapses are always cool, they just take hours and hours to, like, record.
Yeah, you would need, like, to have your building supplies ready and everything.
Hey, everybody's like, how do you build houses so fast? I'm like, if you've been playing since Alpha, you know how to build houses by now.
Oh, you've been playing since Alpha?
Oh, like, Beta 1.1. Or Beta, like, whatever, the first Beta that came out after Alpha.
Oh. I think that came in at, like, 1.4, I think.
Nice. My friend, he's been playing the game since it, like, came out free.
I was, like, big in Redstone. That's all I would do. I'd just download TMI and just go crazy on Redstone, but
you good with Redstone?
There.
You're good with Redstone, I'm assuming, then? Because I'm horrible at it.
Well, yeah, I'm alright now. I used to be really good, but, like, I can't really do anything now. I just haven't really put my mind to it lately.
I can build the smallest piston door I know of. That's about it, and then I'm set.
Yeah, like I was thinking about rebuilding my server. I mean, my store for the server. I don't know. Have you seen the old stores? Like when we had the old map.
I didn't play on the old map much because it would always corrupt for me for some reason. I'm kind of sad that map was gone though, because I built that sand town. You didn't see that town, did you?
I don't know. I know we had some good builds on there.
Yeah, we had issues with not finding any sand, so I went exploring and I found a sand biome. So I was like the what's it called? Seller of sand, or like me and a Skippy made a line, like a.
Oh wait, are you talking about that huge sand mine that was like? I couldn't say which direction from the main hall, but it was like kind of close to it. Like it had like a long road or whatever.
No.
No.
I built like a town in there out of sandstone and cobble and stuff, and it was pretty cool. And we would just supply each other with wood because I didn't have any wood in the desert, so I'd supply him with sand, and he'd supply me with wood. Via like minecart checks. What are you building down here? Oh. Sneak attack.
I'm just.
Oh, I can't hurt you. I can't hurt you. Sadness.
You can't hear yourself in the microphone, can you?
No, can you?
No, I was just asking because.
Alright.
I don't have headphones. I'm using a Rock Band mic.
I see. I'm using a tabletop. What is this? DNX mic. It's pretty nice. It was like $20. This is a nice waterfall. I might build my house here now.
I had a pretty good headset, but my nephew broke it.
That sucks.
Yeah.
I actually just want to dig around this waterfall because it's nice. Oh, look at that ocean. This whole server, what I've noticed is like the spawn town is like in the middle of an ocean, first off. And then everywhere else is just ocean all around it.
Yeah, and then there's like little chunks of good land or like throughout the ocean, and that's it. Does it end this way, or does it keep going in this direction?
Oh, what? The mountain?
The land. Or does it turn back into ocean biome?
I think the land keeps going that way. And I built a house, by the way, but I'm leaving it there. I don't even care.
Someone's going to find it and occupy it.
It probably will. It's actually kind of nice. It's got glass and everything in it. I don't like how bows can now break. That's kind of bad.
I don't really mind it. I mean, I have...
just one shot that pig.
I have like two stacks of string right now.
You know what I'm about to do. You know what I'm about to do.
I already know.
In case you didn't notice, I like to jump off things and survive. You can do it. I'll catch you.
Let me do it.
I'll catch you.
What, did he jump off the top of the tree?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I ain't going to be able to get a sprint. I'm chopping the tree down a little.
I'm going to take a screenshot of you falling down. That's all I'm going to try to do. I need to get a land there.
If I die, I'm gonna cry.
Your stuff's just going to fall. You're going to lose... What level are you at?
I'm just at 9.
Oh, I'm at 7. I'll catch you. I won't actually catch you. I'm like 20 blocks away. You hit the bottom of the water. I didn't take a screenshot because you didn't die. Why is there so much clay in this world?
I would die.
Oh, it would have been funny.
For you, maybe.
Oh, look, there's a wolf.
I don't really mind. That just means I have to go kill some more mobs.
I've got a stack of bones. I'm going to go make these wolves my friends.
And then I'm going to attack them and we could have a duel.
You're going to get your butt ripped.
Yeah, I will. Oh, pumpkins.
I have pumpkin seeds. I broke into some when I was digging shafts underneath the town. Some guy built, I think it was DGH, I think is his name. He built like a little like shaft going underground.
Yeah, the guy hiding his stuff just on.
Yeah. And I accidentally, like, dug into one of the rooms. I was like, oh, I'm going to take these pumpkin seeds and replace them with melon seeds. I have a pack of wolves.
I almost hit them, and they almost killed me.
How many wolves are there? What?
I've seen about 4. Oh my god, there's more over here too.
I'm gonna friend all these and kill them all.
Will they attack you when you,
No, they just sit there and whine. I can never, like, bring myself to do it. Look at this.
I can never bring myself to do it.
look at this. Come on. How many wolves? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I name you Joe, Doe, and I'm gonna kill you. Look at them whining. I can't do it. I feel horrible. I killed one of them, and I feel bad.
You just did that on tape. You know that?
Oh my god, we're gonna get so many hate comments right now. I can just see.
Kill the puppy.
How can you kill the wolf? Is this one my friend yet? Oh, okay, he's stuck. Come here. Alright, let's just keep. I'm just gonna make them all sit in the forest, and we're just gonna abandon them.
I think it's fair to say that this chicken's a spy.
Well, if I attack him, will then my wolves attack him? Let's go try that. No, this is gonna be good to have at night. I just realized that. This is gonna be good to have at night now. Because I left my bed up in the mountain.
You got like an army of German shepherds just ready to attack.
I'm gonna get another one. This one that I killed. This one's picky. He doesn't want any bones. Come here. I hear back chatter.
I don't have your keys. I don't know. Not me.
Make me a sandwich? Okay, I found even more wolves.
How many do you need?
I need a lot. I need enough to party. You notice there's never any by spawn? They're always like a mile away.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we spawned in a shitty chunk. Well, in a
like the spawn island. Spawn island. We couldn't build anything there. I want to TP back to spawn now. Like, you stay here. I'm going to TP back to spawn, bring all these dogs here, and sit them around the town, and then just come back. But I'm going to bring them with us, because it's turning nighttime.
Oh, they TP with you?
Nah. Just keep going. Look at them. I'm going to attack that chicken. Kill him. Kill him, boys. Come here. Come back here, you spy chicken. Why can't I hit you? There's too many dogs in the way. There we go.
Oh, I hit your dog. No.
Oh my god. Run. No. Run.
No. No.
All right, I'm going to kill him.
No. Kill him. Hurry. Oh my god.
Did I get him? Oh my god. Are they all after you now?
I hope not. I'm going to stand here and see what happens. If I get mauled, I get mauled.
Nah, I think that one dog just kind of got mad at you. Look at this. I'm not stay here. They're not going to attack you.
We found another desert, that's for sure.
Oh yeah, skeletons, let's do this. I'm just going to drag them across the desert and see what happens. This creeper's going to take out like half my dogs. I just know it. They're attacking me now. What is this?
Away from that little fight over there. Holy shit.
Did that creeper just kill a bunch of my dogs?
He killed about 2 of them, I can tell you that much.
Nah, creepers. I hate them, you actually can't hear them at all. Like when they're like, I'm playing with no volume right now.
Yeah, I'm playing with like minimum volume. I don't think I haven't heard one sound.
I can hear them whine once in a while.
I'm just making sure that the video can hear our voice. I'm about to stop recording soon because this is long enough. I'll have to split it into a couple videos.
Yeah. And then we can continue adventures some other time, maybe. My god, my dogs are just going crazy. Well, you just missed that.
I'm still going to play. I'm just going to stop recording.
Oh, yeah, I'm still going to play, too. I'm going to play until, like, whenever my eyes start closing. Probably soon. I work tomorrow at 9 in the morning for some stupid reason.
Well, I still got to get some homework done.
Oh my god, the Enderman just disappeared. My dogs are going crazy after it. Are you recording this? No, you're missing it.
No, I'm missing it. I'm having my own fight.
You need some backup?
No.
Look at all this XP. I'm going to go steal some XP over here. In the water. Yay, level 8.
I think there's an Enderman over here, actually. No, there's not.
My dog just took care of an Enderman. Oh my god, look at this. There's just like a pool of them. I can't get out of the pool. Are you guys trying to drown me? I always do this at night.
When Kiwi T's on, he spends his whole time at the XP grinder.
Yeah, I know he does.
He just
sits I can't sit there that long. I get bored.
I do it sometimes. Like, I've done it probably a maximum of 6 times.
I'm about to die. I have one heart left. What is this? Oh, I don't have any armor on. No wonder. My dogs are hitting the cactuses.
You took it off, remember?
There's a spider behind you, raping your butt.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm killing all my dogs. They're just bothering me now. Go away.
Yeah, I know. When I have my dogs, like, I just end up hitting them.
I know, I just hit, like, a bunch of them. Okay, they're all dead. No, okay, this worker, call this one Trooper because he's still alive.
I found some XP that you left that I'm taking.
You know what I've realized? In deserts, mobs spawn a lot more, right? So we have a desert behind our town, yeah. Right? So I just sit in there at night and kill... Oh, is that skeleton 50 feet away? I can't even hit him. I don't have good enough aim.
I could... Let me see if I can hit him.
One of us is gonna get this.
I got him.
Oh, but you gotta kill him.
Oh, I hit you. I'm hitting the one to the right.
I'm hitting the one to your left. I can't even hit him, actually.
I killed that one to the right.
Give me a second. I'm gonna get this one.
Huh. There, you hit him one more time. I hit him twice for you.
I can't even hit. I hate the bow.
Just aim, like, an inch above.
Oh, nope, I didn't get the achievement. Wow, we've got to be pretty far away then.
No, I think it's glitchy, actually, because I'm pretty sure that 50 feet is not beyond... I mean, 50 blocks is not beyond the radius of what you can see them at.
They can... look at all the arrows that I missed with. There's like 6 arrows. There's a skeleton behind you. What? My one dog has just raped a spider for no reason. I didn't even hit it. He just started attacking it.
Well, that's mean.
I'm getting so many... You know you can eat spider eyes? I didn't know that.
Yeah, I noticed that the other day. It gives you, like, poison for, like, 4 seconds.
Yeah, and it takes away your health, but you get hunger back. It's like a plus, and it's a pretty much a minus more than anything else. Okay, go away, skeleton.
Yeah, I didn't even think of that, actually.
I like eating rotten flesh, because it just pisses people off.
Why?
Why would All it does is make you out? Hungry for a short period. My dog just flew into a zombie and just ate it. And see, he died. No. Okay, I have to make a grave for him. He died.
Your last puppy.
Some say this may be overkill.
I'll Are dance you teabagging on your grave.
Watch it. You're going to go AFK someday, and I'm just going to dig a tunnel underneath you and then make you fall into it.
You know, I never thought about doing that before, but watch.
I've done it so many times to my friends when they're recording on their servers, or when they used to have servers. I would just wait for them to go AFK and make TNT traps around them. I made a diamond TNT trap where there was like a diamond block, like watch where this glowstone is, like that. And then there'd be a lever behind it, leading to some redstone underneath it. So when the lever broke, the redstone would turn off and all the TNT would fall. So, like, the sand would fall, and you'd fall into a pit, and it'd kill you, and usually blow up the diamond block, so you wouldn't get the diamond block anyways.
If someone did that shit to me, I don't know what I would do. I would cry.
Should we end the video in, like, a, I don't know, or in this kind of way? And make a little platform for us to stand on?
Kind of way where we're just placing blocks randomly?
I'm making a platform. Don't judge me.
I've
Don't judge me just because I'm
French. Platform made out of glass.
Yeah, it's one of those stripper platforms. Gosh.
Oh, well, you have to have a pole then.
I'm getting to it. Oh, I don't have any. Oh, never mind. Okay, you know,
I made a pole.
Even better. Oh, I got something even better.
Hold on, we have to light it up. Stripper poles are lit.
Okay, no, I'm just gonna place the bed underneath here, and I'm gonna try to sleep in it, and it's gonna suffocate me. So watch this. I'm gonna start suffocating. Aw, damn it. They fixed that.
You lie.
No, they fixed it. In 1.8, it would do that. I'm just wasting glass and glowstone. I can just go to the nether and get some more, but No.
The Nether is my favorite place ever.
You saw my Nether house, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've never actually seen someone bring grass and all that stuff into there.
Grass doesn't grow in the Nether because you don't have water and stuff.
Well, don't you guys have grass in there?
Do we? I don't know. We should go check that out sometime. Come here, I'm going to punch you with some glowstone. Oh.
Or maybe I'm just, like, seeing the flowers and stuff in my head as grass.
I know that around this
some flowers portal. And bushes down there.
What are these little, like, the brown kind of dry plants that, what's them called? Are all around the desert.
Dead shrubs, I guess.
I want to collect those. That's like a nice feature. Come here, spiders. Why aren't you? Oh, yeah, spiders don't burn anymore, do they?
They burn.
No, they don't burn at, like,
oh,
in the daytime.
Oh, no, not at night. I don't think they ever did they?
They did in pre-release 1, and people complain that spiders shouldn't burn.
I almost level 10. Before that, they never did. Why would they make that? That's ridiculous.
I know. They made Endermen start burning at in the day now. I don't really care, though. You know what pisses me off? Evergreen trees, because you can never chop down the whole wood block stack.
Right, oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Somebody added me as a friend on Skype, and I can't do anything about it because I'm in a call. Oh, well.
You
could sucks
end
for them.
Real quick.
Nah. I don't care. It's,
hey,
it's...
you want to end this video real quick?
All right. So this is Matt and Big ending off with a bang, I guess. Yeah, because we don't have TNT.
Yes.
Yeah, so I can see the world.
We're just going to jump around and flail our heads, I guess.
I'm going to go derp.
Oh, look, I'm actually getting a good shot of you in the God Rays. Yeah, we'll end it like that.
Wait, what? Okay.
I'm getting a good shot of you in the God Rays.
Alright, I'm going to see this on the video, I guess.
Alright. Laters, people.